In tonight's Wild Moment, a viewer wants to know about a little something she spotted near her home in Dauphin County.
As it turns out, it's able to deliver a very painful sting. Once you see it, I don't think you'll be surprised. News 8's Jack Hubley shows us what to look out for.
Caterpillars, the larval stage of moths and butterflies, seem to turn up everywhere from midsummer through early fall. This is our famous winter weather prognosticator, the woolly bear. If all goes as planned, he'll eventually turn into an Isabella moth like this one. And this big black caterpillar is destined to become a great leopard moth. Here's what he'll eventually look like. Despite their spiky appearance, most moth caterpillars are harmless. They won't bite, sting, or stab you. Instead, they just roll up and wait for you to go away. Notice I said most caterpillars are harmless. Up in the little town of Lichens, official motto, you're gonna like lichens, Robin Nestor got some first-hand experience with one of the few species that packs quite a punch. She writes, I recently had a run-in with what I discovered to be saddleback caterpillars on my azalea bush. I've never seen these creatures before. These buggers have a fierce sting, which I found out the hard way. People should be aware that they sting. And thanks to your experience, many people will be aware, Robin. Here's what saddleback caterpillars look like. Actually, they're pretty little guys. Remind me of miniature parade floats. But all those tiny bristles, called urticating hairs, are hollow and they're connected to venom glands. No, saddlebacks won't kill you, but they can give you a painful sting. So as Robin and Lichens will tell you, look but don't touch. Incidentally, this is the time of year when many caterpillars are on the move. Look closely and you'll often see them crossing the road. So when you see this sign, you might spot a woolly bear heading who knows where. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Oh, careful little guy.
I wonder if Jack made up that sign. I've never seen a caterpillar crossing.
Yeah, I
think
he did.
Coming up next week, of course, Jack will answer another viewer question. They want to know what this thing is, and so do we, because we want to avoid it.
You had a bad name for it. If you have a question for Jack, just email it to news8@wgal.com.